Or hello everyone, Alina is here and Don is here and we're going somewhere.
Yeah, we're going somewhere, but we won't tell you where exactly, so stay on with us if you want to see.
Here is what's coming up. Anton, I have a question for you.
Ask away.
I'm asking a question. Do you know how to get to the cross in Bulgaria?
Do I know how to get to the cross in Bulgaria? No, I don't. Sadly, I don't.
Me neither, but I know who knows.
Who?
Heidi knows.
Heidi?
Yeah. Watch our next segment, How To With Heidi. Hey everyone, and welcome to How To With Heidi. And this week, I'm going to be showing you how to get to the cross. Okay, so now we're in the small town of Varosha, and we were told to stay tight to the little houses here and walk just straight down. So now we're going to a hotel that's up the hill here, and apparently the cross is closed. So we just need to keep on walking, and hopefully we'll get there soon. Let's go. So this is the hotel that we finally found, and now we have to just keep walking all the way to the cross. Apparently it's close here, so let's keep going. So we hear some thunder, so it's probably gonna start raining soon, so we better hurry up. Let's go. Try to get there, because the cross is on that hill, not this one. But we're still trying. So you can see the town behind me, and we just climbed the right hill this time, so that means we're close. Let's go. So as you can see, we walked up this little path and you come to a fork in the road, and you want to take the left path before you walk right past the cross, and then there was no point of view. We're almost there. Take this path and you will see the cross finally. Let's go. We finally made it to the cross for the AUBG bubble. I'm Heidi Pouliard. We can see Bulgaria.
We're on the road. Still, we haven't arrived. Are we going to Austria or what?
Austria? Oh my God. Funny you should say that, because actually one of our classmates, Rafi, went there last week.
She did?
Yeah, and she did a segment about this.
Oh, let's check it out then.
Welcome in Wien.
AUBG reporting from Vienna, this is Riviera Trentina.
So we arrived finally, and where are we, Alina? We're in New York?
Yeah, way outside of bubble.
Yeah, we are way outside of bubble. Yeah, we took the bus from Bulgaria to New York, right?
Yeah, but to be honest, we're just in Sofia, and you can witness one of the amazing settings that New Boyana Studio has. And here's our field trip. Stay tuned.
Are you excited, people?
I hope we're gonna leave soon. I feel like we're in kindergarten. I need to pee. I need to do something.
Oh, I didn't. I have to.
This is the classical studio of the Bulgarian film industry. The studio is a producer of all Bulgarian old movies here, and with the support of the studio are shot near 800 feature movies.
Oh, we have an amphitheater and everything. Oh, it's blood! It's awesome.
Movies like Expendables, Conan, many of last movies with Al Pacino, with Robert De Niro, are produced by our company.
I could act out, come on, a lot of you guys are theater people, right? Someone could be a tiger, someone could be a lion, someone could be getting mauled to death, right?
And what would you
come
say?
Come on, go in the middle and do it. See, Beatrice, go. Be like in a, what do you
come
call
on
it? Like
in a,
yeah, go ahead, you two fight. Fight, do a fight. Yeah, there we go. Thank you.
New Mitch Millennium is the producer, also is the worldwide distributor in the studio, and something in addition to say, we are one of the most developed studios in this part of the Europe. We support a lot local industry, co-produce many of the Bulgarian movies, and all students from NATVIS, National Film and Theater Academy, New Bulgarian University, work here for free. We give them services, equipment, everything, every day.
And we're back in Blagoevgrad, finally. We had a fun experience today at New Boyana Studios, didn't we?
Yeah, we did, totally. Thanks for watching us, guys. And as always, follow us everywhere, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, check out our blog. Stay tuned, yeah.
See you next week.
Bye. Do you know how to go up the hill, by any chance, in Bulgaria?
In Bulgaria?
I don't know, I'm asking you.
You mean where the cross is?
Yeah.
The white cross? No, I don't know. Do you?
Then you should, yeah. I kind of do, but like...
Can AUBG students work here as well? Do you have AUBG students? Have you heard that?
From our university.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
You heard it here. It's on tape.